Tanzanian billionaire, author and philanthropist Reginald Mengi has died at the age of 75. Media houses owned by the business mogul have confirmed that Mengi died in Dubai.
Born in 1944 in Kilimanjaro, Mengi was one of the richest people in Tanzania. The billionaire owns ITV and Radio One and is the author of the book I Can, I Must, I Will. He's also the chairman of the Confederation of Tanzanian Industries, IPP Gold Limited. The cause of death is yet to be made public.